Hi, my name is Will Belzac. I'm a senior psychometrician at Duolingo. Thank you for selecting this research project as a finalist for the Best Research Award at the 2024 e-Assessment Awards. In this research study, we wanted to evaluate the quality of proctor decision making for an online high-stakes test of English language proficiency. Online high-stakes testing is a relatively new phenomenon, and remote proctoring is a critical element of maintaining test security online. There have been several criticisms of remote proctoring among test takers and educational professionals. These include privacy concerns, technical problems, negative experiences with proctors, and false accusations of cheating. Many reports also indicate that cheating activity has increased since the pandemic and the introduction of large language models like ChatGPT to the public. These threats to test security suggest that it is critical to evaluate the quality of remote proctoring. We empirically evaluated the consistency of proctor decision making to determine how much proctors agree with each other about test taking behaviors. We identified three important findings. First, proctors initially showed a moderate degree of inconsistency in their decision making, particularly for more subjective decisions about test taking behaviors. These included suspicious looking away from the screen and test takers giving scripted responses to questions. Second, proctor decision making appeared to be trait-like, with some proctors being more lenient in their decisions about rule violations and others being more strict. Finally, despite this initial inconsistency and trait-like decision-making, there were several ways in which we increased agreement among proctors. First, we identified proctors who were outliers in their decision-making and retrained them in the best proctoring practices. Second, we introduced new AI-based tools such as plagiarism detection and automatic detection of multiple keyboards. This led to less subjective decision-making among proctors. Finally, we actively measured agreement in proctor decision-making over time and sent this information to proctoring managers on a weekly basis. This allowed for a quicker feedback loop for proctors and managers to make corrections to proctoring processes. Based on these findings, we recommend that proctoring providers conduct regular audits of proctoring decisions and take actions to reduce inconsistency in decision-making. We argue that reducing variability in proctor decision-making not only improves test takers' outcomes, but also strengthens test security. This means that honest, well-intentioned test takers are more likely to receive certified test scores, and dishonest test takers are less likely to receive certified scores. Test users, such as university admissions officers, can also have greater confidence that certified test results are attributable to test takers' abilities when proctor decision-making is more consistent. This research is published and available for anyone to read by using the QR code. Thank you again for nominating our research for the 2024 e-Assessment Awards. I'm looking forward to the conference.